Tosaku attach and step back. Oh, he can maybe he can try to cut. Okay, this is what he is doing. And maybe black can play here and connect. Yes. And he's not going to push with L2. Because this only helps black to attack on left. So maybe this one. Oh, and actually he's doing okay. Do this one. And what? He plays, no, he don't play this one. Oh, he push. Why did he push? Oh, but yes. Maybe now he is going to play there. Something like this, I don't know. Or here. So black block here. And then this way, okay. I'm not sure for white. As he play this attach, I think he's not sure also. It seems a complication starts. He's trying to make black over-concentrated here. Maybe, you know, yes, maybe this is what is going to happen. If here, or maybe cross-cut. Double and here, okay. But this is the idea. And here, white needs the ladder. This way maybe. White needs the ladder, you see? So he play this attach. So different move order, but he managed to capture this because he has the ladder. This is the game. And black has to capture this at the end. And white here is nice. It seems white is very good on this top right, but he should take care of black influence. Oh, he used nicely the stones on bottom left. Probably there is nothing, but any moves like this can be maybe sente. And still here, the idea is to make black over-concentrated. And since a few games, the way of playing of Tosaku changed a little. Before he create his game is a lot focused on making some influence, and he likes create influence, and also he likes to create some bad exchange with the help of Tewari analysis, and here. This is one thing for which he's famous. It's making his opponent EV. And this is what he is doing here. Make his opponent over-concentrated when he can. And here he needs to... You see there is some influence on left. Some potential on left. But the stone, the only stone at A is not strong enough. So his plan, in first place, he create a big wall for black here. But when he create this big wall, I think he has this attach in his mind. Because this time, black is really over-concentrated here. On white shape on left side seems nice. And this is one of the big strengths of Dosaku at the time. Because not many players see these things this far. All the sequence for black on top right seems okay, but with this combination, it seems white is taking an advantage. And black invade on left side. And for white, the cut here is a classic move. I don't know at the time if it's classic move, but now it's a classic tesuji to for helping to seal in. You see, when black play this one, you can capture here. Not if black just play around here, white can play this and get this one in sente. It's to capture black. And probably there is still this. there is a G because white can play this Ane. And push and then connect. So white can get some extra liberties. The reason this one is sente and black has to remove a liberty. And probably it's easier to fight the top. But this way, he gets some profit because white can get this later. Or maybe a squeeze like this. I don't know yet what he's getting, but he can get something from this. Depends on of the fight also on the top. Okay. Oh, and here it seems if white play there, this treats to capture two stones, and maybe there is something into the corner now. With this one, maybe? If here, this is dead. Black can choose to play here and tries to fight a ko. Ask white to play there and here. And this is kind of ko fight. This is kind of a step ko. And here it seems already dead. But maybe when white play there, black is just going to create some life. And give these two stones. Because here white can, black can probably squeeze. Like this. If white tries to go out, it just make black stronger, I think. Something like this. White go out here, okay. Jump. To reduce black easily, okay. Oh, and this cut. Seems very painful. Black can think to play here, but this time, is black perfectly cut or not? Maybe this one is kind of center about the cut. You know, if black play around here, maybe this cut is painful now. It seems. And if black play. Play some connection. White can jump, and it seems okay for white. Black tries to get some sente and capture the cutting stone also. He can capture, yes. White play here and capture the cutting stone if he wants. But he blocked. Because this one is not really sente for white. Black can push, and if white here, black here. The cut is not working directly. Well, black can cut. And this is not working for white also. Because there is a ladder. So it seems if white play there, this is over for white. White can play there, but black can capture this, and seems good for black. So white just tenuki. Start to co-fight and use this as co-threat. A better way. Okay, black cut here. But maybe idea is the same if white here, black connects. And not troubles to capture white. If white here, black here. And this is basically the same as before. Maybe better because all white is captured. And here, white here, not working because of this. So black is perfectly connected. Here, black this way. Okay. But with this exchange, black here, white here, even if black get this one, this is some endgame for white already. Still a co-threat. But black is white is playing for killing. Oh, and white here, and the top left is in danger. Black solve the co, and white kill the top. Yeah, if black play this one, if black play this one, white here, and there is no troubles, this is still dead. No move, yes, no move. Black here, white can just answer here and no troubles. Black has to play here and black is already dead here. Black here, white can play this one for the squeezing. Okay. Oh, and this looks great. Oh, and maybe this one is overplay. I don't know. But I don't see how white is going to save these two stones. Maybe because he is going to save the two by giving some territory. White has to give up some territory here. So he's going to trade. Yes, this is what happened. White to trade. Trade his territory on center for some on the other part. Crazy trade. White here. This is why I said exchange earlier, A for B. Black play this one as co-threat. And this. Give white's territory and helps white to reduce black. So it was a good move for white. Oh, and black here? Really secure this? I was thinking there is nothing. Why? Maybe because. White here is sente, white here is sente, and easy for the white to connect his stones. And probably is kind of co-threat or something. Fun. At least threat to disconnect. You know, when white here, black can maybe disconnect. Black is trying things. This fight is crazy. Okay. White here. So white here, I said at the beginning when they do this fight, I said this one can be sente at some point. And this is the time when it becomes sente. This seems to be the good order. What happened if... White just here. I don't know. White connect here. Here. Maybe just reduce a little black was the improvement. Okay. And we are close to the end, I think. So we play this small end game. So this game should be close. And okay, it's the end. Here, what is the result? The result is Jigo.